All right. Ryan today keeps the sweepers away. Probably not, though. Stupid targets. Oh, that worked. Dude scared the hell out of me. Can't be the same thing. Okay. Yes, it is. That's weird. I love that doing them refills your hearts. Okay. Where am I anyway? No, there's going to be a ton of other side quests I can start. Not to mention, I'm not done the news one by a long shot, but that's going to take more work than this. I have to figure out where he goes next. Another one of those hydras. That's like the fourth or so I've seen. Or maybe third. I can't remember. Still. That area down there looks horrifying. Happens to be a bonus that there's another shrine on the way to where I'm trying to go to. guess where I'm trying to go to isn't really a quest. It's that creature wants those bubble gems from the frogs. Oh, it's another one of these. Proving grounds. Vehicles? I don't know about that. What is the vehicle going to do here? Can I run them over? Put a little more kick behind. Maybe I'll hurt him more with speed. Oh, this is gonna be funny. You had unlimited battery power and it works out good. Oh, what was up here? For a vehicle of mine. Oh, a flight bomber. Swing. I don't even know what the smell. Surviving the cold. It's Burr. Put a jacket on. How far away is that? Far enough away that I'll have to go here first. Walked a lot of these roads yet. Okay. Goodbye, Rock. Buried. I made goods from monster parts. See? Okay. But there you are, so sensitive to my situation. He wants people to love monsters. New town full of quests, and I haven't even done the quest in the first town, and half the ones I got now. Let's see. Two shrines! That close. He needs more. Oh God, God. I have more. He's been able to sense the presence of bubble frogs. And what the hell is that to the left? Oak's toenail? Really? I hope they're good for something. Oh, I'm out of bubbles after this one. A robe that lets you lose rupees instead of health. That's a scary robe to have. Damn, that was way further away than I thought it was. Move, horse! I'm pinning you into horse meat. Another one. Not complaining, they're kind of fun. Just didn't expect that many in a row that I end up running into. Knew I screwed it up. didn't see you. Such long reaches. I need a regular size staff,
not one that's doubled up.
And to put one of those spike balls at the end. Again. No! I didn't hit jump on time. Like, I hit it, but I didn't. It was too late. And a good spear and everything. The little robots are good for getting the monsters. Well, not killing them, but just kind of holding them off a little bit, but they kind of make everything go rampaging. Are you serious? Every hit before that was stunning it, and then all of a sudden, bam, he gets a free hit in? I don't think so. You have, like, no defense because of the armor thing. I don't want to use the big club on these guys because it's too slow. Come on. You use that hand to craft a tissue now. They don't deserve it. Killed by my own torture device. Yep, can't say I'm fond of it either. The goal behind this one is to kind of take advantage of these little things. The little robots, they just follow monsters. So you either armor them up or give them a weapon. But there's so many of these things, and well, apparently I had that other one backwards, too. Calm down, Robo.
Thank you.
They got them all. I was gonna try whatever that weird thing was up top. Before that laser one actually kills me again. I got an armor from giving those frogs bubble gems to one of the monster part NPCs, and it basically takes your rupees and makes it your damage. So if you get hit, it takes your rupees instead of your health. As cool as that is, as hard as rupees are to get at the current moment, that's a horrible idea for me. There's one heck of a cuckoo around here that speaks prophecy. I mean, we know it's hard to believe. I mean, I know it, we know it's hard to believe, but you've got to wonder.
Oh.
was just joking when I said break it in one hit. There's no brains. I just hit it with a big rock. Hell kind of sign is that? Of the all clucking. Good God. Yeah, the chicken knows. It's crazy. Oh, this shit ain't fair. It's raining. Stop god. Forget it, I'll try it again. Shit. You can't go up around the stupid cloth. Stupid chicken trial. Logs? That was weird. Really? The chicken is... Stop!
I got clocked, all right. Jesus.
Oh. Hmm. Oh. Ha ha.
Give me them rupees. Ah. There is another shrine down this way. I'm going to go to it. There's another one over there, too. Wait a minute. A lot of shrines in this one spot. One over there by another, what looks like a horse stable. Oh, so I meant to say I was messing around and what was it? I turned on my Switch today because someone told me if I had a Link or any Zelda amiibo, some of them might do something for the game. So I have a Link and a Zelda. I don't have any of the other ones. But anyway, I put Link in and it spawned Eponia. So I registered that shit. And the Zelda one gave me a cloth. Okay, so stealth attack. That would be pretty cool. God damn it. Really? I was thinking the Cloud or Ryu one I have. Be nice to get a Hadouken or the Buster Sword. Sneaky elixir. That's sneaky, sneaky. Okay, both of those are pretty far off. So let's now. Oh, you know what? Actually, there was... I want to go back here. Sure.
Cool. Sure, buddy. A customer. No, not really. Mm-hmm. Wait, it's you. Yes, it's me. You who? I don't know. I'm Link, man. What are you buying? Yeah, pretty much. I already read that. Or not. She wants to let her daughter grow out, and the father does not want to. I don't blame him at all. Had a little girl, I wouldn't let her out either. Lock her in a tower until Prince Charming comes. And then I'll give him the third degree too. Okay, they regret that they won't be able to play with her. Gerudo Law, my ass. You had a kid somewhere else. Your law shouldn't mean shit.
Oh?
Are you trying to sell random junk? And I was like, yeah, I'll pay it, but I thought it was part of a quest. It's guidance. Again, like every other damn time, it's free. Oh wait, you know what? I do have that one piece of armor. I got 4 monster heads so far thanks to those frogs I've been killing. Well, 3, I guess that one's a phantom helmet. Whole different sting. But I got those 3 and I got that mystic robe that takes gill hits, which is really weird. Okay, so one piece of this armor actually stops you from... Wait, it just stopped raining. I'm trying to figure out if this armor stops you from slipping on rain. And maybe the more you have, the less... Like, maybe you can not slip on ice or something. That's my guess. I actually didn't mean to climb this. Of the damn laser. It went through this boulder, so I went up. Thank you. Something's not right about that. The laser came from here and went into here. Maybe there's a cave inside or something? Oh, there's the laser. Now, game. Maybe I'll look that up and find out what I'm supposed to do with it. Because I found the end of it. You'll find the shrine. Start the puzzle. Oh, I have to. Son of a bugger. Man, I wish there was a way to travel, like, warp back to the town instantly. Okay, I have to use his cart thing. But I gotta take the stupid laser crystal with me. Oh, they're pen looking thing. Thank you. Hell, where is it? You dumbass. Big wheel, bearing stick, ball wheel. Good enough. Erasers, not scholars. Don't try to confuse us with your fancy words.
Oh.
Thank you.
Those pillars of light, they disappear when you touch. Don't let go of the steering device. Don't let go, don't go too far off the course, and there's a time limit. I thought this was just a test. No one who watches racing could feel not excited seeing that. I'm like, it's so slow though. The metal crossover. I mean, I'd be into it. I should make a little go-kart out of some of these. In the long run, the goal is to get this to where the laser was. or where the laser points. Right on. I gotta learn to stay away from caves, but when you find a well, you're supposed to go in it, and there is actually something that counts wells that you go in. Like an NPC will give you the amount of money depending on how many you've been in.
Thank you.
I thought so. I was trying to use the glider as a boat to get across the water with it, but apparently it decided it wanted to fly away instead. Because it started leaving the ground. Oh, it's gonna be one of those because you did the outside thing. It's technically already done. The puzzle for the shrine was finding the shrine with the stupid crystal. Okay, when I was last in this town, there was actually a bunch of questing. So, I didn't actually click on many of them, aside from that stupid one with the sweeping woman and the broken wall. Let's see what else they want.
Oh. 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 Mm.
So these are hunts?
Oh. Oh. Mm. Oh.
Monster Hunter Zelda edition?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait. A horse stable here. God damn, he better be worn out after that. I get a point for it. Do I have enough to get a weapon slot? Great. He gives me 10 rupees a well.
Huck.
I think I'm just getting shit out of that dude. No, I've already read this one. Yeah, and hers. Big dude, you don't want him mining? No. He'd have been a better choice. Touch it, I was talking to you. Uh-huh. Fine.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, there is a whole series of statues down there. And they can all kiss my arse. Mean to tell me you already found the temple? She wanted me to go to the place where nobody led me, like, way long ago. When he told me to follow the statues. And I stupidly listened, and good God, that took forever. Oh. Uh-huh. Instant build schematic.
Okay.
Oh my goodness gracious. Inconceivable.
Huh. Oh. Uh-huh.
Yeah, everything is better for me then. Shit, it's dangerous.
Okay. Hmm. Oh.
Yeah, follow more. Kiss me arse. He loves this shit. Oh god, he's got a shrine sensor. God. I guess I'm not done with Alan Wake yet. The remaster came with DLC, I guess. Well, that's always a bonus. That could be for the best, too. That's a shit. I marked something that wasn't right. Okay, let's try. How close am I to that thing down there? Fly away. I need like a warm hat. Do I have any on me? I think I got something, but it's just if I had the hat, it wouldn't be an issue, and I wouldn't have to waste his food. Cold resistance, or heat resistance. Cold resistance, but see, look how much healing that is. Ah, screw it. Oh, with great skills, Rusty, with great skills. I think I had anything else for that. Mm-hmm. Story time.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Raru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
Family.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there. But how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda, dear, you don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle, hmm?
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all.
Jesus.
We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
Sounds like a plan. Say one annoying thing about Breath of the Wild is that the powers don't start recharging until you used all the charges. Yeah, I agree with that. Puddle. Hopefully you can't die in a cutscene. I wish I knew the order to these things to find them. It's all over the place. I've seen one where she was dead. I've seen now I'm seeing one where she just got killed. And Ganon's screwing with time devices now, apparently. Put the stone in you automatically have bullshit. Call bullshit. Because they're always like, you have to take time to learn how to use it. They quick or fast traveled.
Elden Dot looks like it's right at the tip of the sword. That sounded dirty as hell. Twilight Zone.
He managed to restrain him somehow. But Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him.
He's not very confident for the person who's done more than, you know, anybody you've known and anybody she's known has ever done.
Thank you.
Yay. Let the damn thing heal until now.
How is the Master Sword? You're telling me that Link is safe?
Maybe.
You traveled through time to find me and recover your strength.
Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
I know why I am here. It's something only I can do.
With the power of swordship, I mean friendship. Yeah, that's...
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
I'll be forever changed.
Don't you dare become a dragon.
You must find me.
It's called Sailor Moon Syndrome. Wait, did that dragon flying around better not be her? Start singing the theme song. She is the one named Zelda Moon. Zelda Moon. That does not sound right. Can't even call her Sailor Zelda. Does it just doesn't roll off the tongue. Assuming this one's gonna be somewhere at the tip. unless I see any solid. I can't help but the fishies are there. You could call it moon tier power.
All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing.
Oh.
That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
No, they didn't think they were actually going to show it. Oh, dear God, it was him. It's a Nintendo equivalent of Aerith. You like the princess from the past more than you do the actual princess with the title of, from the title of the game. What the fuck is with that smile? What the hell? Oh. I'm old Greg! No! No. That was bad. Up we go! How many of those do I have left?
There's a colored in tier right there.
Right when a blood moon was about to happen, I activated the cutscene.
King Raru. We just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Rauru. The Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself.
He's a little too good for you, buddy.
But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
Ooh.
There's something I'd like to show you all.
He's gonna do a shrine?
Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Okay. Basically the one that gave them all that power. Then that gets handed down and down and down and down.
We all gathered here swear on our lives to serve Rauru, the King of Might.
And we're basically helping the generation, current generation, get the stones back for them, and that's probably the four temple things for the main story plot, like, well, the main story missions. I'm going a little over my normal time. I'm still only at 3 hours and 15 minutes. But I'm going to grab the rest of these I've got set up and that Blood Moon really wants to come out and I have not been letting it. Taylor Blood Moon, really? Okay, that marking on the ground looks like a weird switch. Oh, wait, I guess it would be the, what the, your device looks like, your tablet in the game. I'm no longer Link. I'm Demon Link. Oh yeah, they're even showing.
Quite an interesting device. This is definitely not from this era. That said, I believe there may be a way to get the travel functionality working here. I'd like to tinker with it a bit. Would it be okay if I borrow it?
Yes, whatever you need. I really appreciate your help.
Then I'll hold on to it.
So you really believe my story? That I came from the future?
I never doubted you for a moment.
Minoru, do you know of a way we could help to return Zelda back to her time?
I suspect it was the power of your secret stone that allowed you to travel through time. To put it simply, secret stones amplify the power their owners possess. I am able to separate my spirit from my body. Rauru can repel or destroy evil with his power of light. And Sonya, she can control time. As for you, I can sense both light and time powers. But your secret stone seems to amplify your time power.
Time power?
Ultimately, the secret stone only amplifies your power. It doesn't suddenly grant you mastery and control. That's still up to you. That means, if you don't already know how to get yourself home... There are stories about the secret stones and a forbidden act called draconification. To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Interesting. Another way to reach the future, though not a very quick one. So you think these stories could hint at a solution to our dilemma?
Yes.
But I don't like the sound of that. Those tales. I really don't. Because there's the dragon floating all over the place. To become an immortal dragon
is to lose oneself. That is why it is forbidden. I thought maybe this could lead to a solution, some way to transcend time. But if you have to sacrifice your heart and mind, sacrifice what makes you you. I'm sorry. I wish I could help more.
Back where we started. There's still hope. I think the answer to this problem lies in study and learning more about the nature of your power. I'm sure Sonya would be happy to help you.
Okay.
Drip. Oh. Oh, God. They're hinting at it. Oh, it's crying.
Wait, wasn't there a shrine there? I guess this is where I'm heading. Wait, I'm going the opposite way. Wait a minute, make up your mind, map. That's what I thought. So what did it look like it was facing the other way? No. What a douchemon. There we go. I had a name for him.
Okay, as cool as that head thing is. Yeah. Here we go. Drip.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
You must.
That's definitely a darker twist for a Zelda game.
Thank you.
EP11 flow. That's where I'll call it for the night. That was kind of a sad little part of the story. Well, it is 1:00. So have a good night. Back again tomorrow. We'll do the shrine tomorrow. See what else we can find quest-wise and continue on. Later. Night, all.